Hello, it's me, Jessica Reba, and I'm back reacting to something. Apparently I'm a reaction channel now. So Super M's Jopping has just came out at a really weird time. They usually come out like way later, but you know. I actually like literally just woke up and I literally went to the kitchen. I went to the bathroom, brushed my teeth, put concealer on. I only did like this part of my face and some lipstick because like I'm just so tired, but I really wanted to react to this because I love views. Honestly, I've seen so many like mixed reactions towards Super M or disdain towards Super M, and honestly I didn't really have a problem with any of the members in Super M, but for me at least I was like, okay, why are SM making a super boy group when they're like incapable of managing their groups already? And it seems like they're really, really, really trying to push Super M into the US market because, you know, US makes books. And I don't know how I feel about that, honestly. Because, like, sometimes if you force it, it's, like, you know, not great. And, you know, I don't really think they need Western validation because they're already making enough money as they are. But, you know, yeah. I wasn't sure if I was going to react to this because I don't know if anyone wanted to see this, but you guys maybe might know that Baekhyun is my ultimate bias. I'm an EXO stan. I don't know much about NCT. I love SHINee, but I still like the members of NCT. I'm just an EXO stan, so obviously, you know, I'm gonna want to see what's going on. But, you know, let's get into it. I'm sorry for talking so long, and we're just going to go. Okay. Oh, I'm scared. Ooh. I'm putting my both headphones in. God, they have got a budget. Oh my god, bye. Oh, they love to be futuristic. Okay. Oh. This is like a movie. What's going on? I'm like, hello. Oh. Is this like, hello. This sounds like good. I love this. Oh my god, his voice. I love Taeyong's voice. I've got no words, like, oh, Mark. I think that's Mark anyway. Oh my god, sorry if I'm wrong. Kai! Kai! Oh, that's a man. I'm sorry, I just like probably a horrible reaction. I'm just shook. Okay. Don't look at the camera like that. Bye. Don't look at the camera. Oh my god, he's too much. Oh my god, oh my god. That hurt. This budget, hello. I actually really like this song though. This is like shocking. Oh my god, the build up, like, what the hell? I'm like, ugh. That's not what I expected. I thought that was gonna be a drop, but you know, I'm not mad. I'm like, jumping. Oh my god, he loves to dance, period. Okay. Oh my god. I do want it. Oh! Don't do that! I love this chorus. It's like epic, you know what I mean? now. Illegal. Oh my god. The budget, hello. He is illegal. That voice. Oh, that high. This is like. I love it. Honestly. This is sick. I can't believe they're doing this. That high note! Oh my god, that's so horrifying. Oh. I want. Oh. 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 There's so much going on, I don't know what to say. Is that it? Is that it? Okay, that's it. That happened. That was an experience and a half, wasn't it, ladies? Hello. That happened. So many thoughts, don't know where to start. So they all looked amazing. Period. Oh my god, I should not have like had this hair parted today because I kept moving it out the way. I don't know if you guys noticed, but I kept on like going like. So honestly, I haven't really been keeping up with boy groups 2019 this year, and it's not really like shade or anything. I'm just like obsessed with women. But you know, obviously I'm a little EXO stan, so I had to check this out. I don't really have anything against these other ones, but like, you know, I'm only interested in EXO. I hope that's not like sounds bad or anything, because I don't want to. Like, I like other boy groups, but the only one I'm interested in is EXO. God, I probably sound like some weird ass solo stan, but you know, I just love women. But honestly, like, pleasantly surprised. I think that could have been more of a drop. Like, there was only like really one drop at the start, but I still overall liked it. Like, I don't know how to describe the type of music it was, but it was kind of just like epic, you know what I mean? Like, it was really hard for me to describe because it just feels like something you'd listen to when you're like about to go have an anime fight, you know? Honestly, I just preferred the sound of women's voices, so I wasn't really sure if I was gonna like this comeback or not, because a lot of boy group comebacks as well are really EDM, like very heavy EDM. And like, it probably sounds like I'm shading boy groups that I'm not, but it's just not my type of like music where it's like really heavy EDM, if that makes sense. So I was actually really pleasantly surprised by this. Like, I liked it. So yeah, I have no words. Like, they all look so good. I'm like, I don't know all of the members of the NCT. I don't really know all the members of NCT that well, and I don't know if I got like them right, but like, I know that Lucas was looking fit. Lucas was looking fit, and the guy who did the dance break, that was Peng. I have no idea who you are, but you're Peng. They're all Peng. They're all Peng, okay? I don't know what you want me to say, but they're all Peng. Honestly, I do like the song. It was a good debut, I guess. But honestly, I would have liked if there was a bit more of a drop like there was at the start, but I'm not mad at it. I would rate it a good 8 out of 10 if I was to rate it. And yeah, tell me what you guys thought of it. But like, usually when I do reactions for girl group MVs, I kind of have to listen to the song over and over again because I get so focused on the women and the music and the aesthetics. But for this one, I focus so much on the song and the MV. I focus so much on the song and the MV, like both at the same time. So it was really weird for me because when I watch like girl group MVs, I'm usually just like focusing on like just the girls, and like I kind of listen to the song, but I'm like, you know? So like, yeah, I actually managed to focus on the song and the aesthetics, and like, girl, the aesthetics were just like unreal. I wish they would use some of that budget on Taeyeon's next comeback. October, it's coming, be ready. And yeah, you know, not a bad debut comeback. I have no idea what to call it. I just want to see how it goes. Let's see how this American journey of Super Emma going on is gonna go. Wishing the best for them, you know. Baekhyun and Kai, love them. Taemin's a king. NCT all did really well, you know. No complaints. Well, only one complaint that I said before, but you know, no complaints. No complaints at all. I want you guys to let me know what you thought. I'm sorry if this reaction was like underwhelming or whatever. Couldn't think, but you know, I was just kind of speechless at everything. There was so much going on. So yeah, that was my reaction to Super M's jopping. Let me guys know what you think. Yeah, I can't speak English. And yeah, remember to stan Taeyeon and watch Fullmetal Alchemist, okay? Do you guys like my new wall, by the way? I did it all by myself. Okay, bye.